we had discussed our previous class about the characteristic of image formation in a convex, concave and a plane mirror. We have studied that one. Today we are discussing about the mirror equation and a focal length. You know that image formation. See that picture. In that picture, there a mirror, then the object kept behind scene. So where is your image getting? You are studying in between C and F, we are getting image. So what is the character of image there? So it is inverted image, no? And small image. The object is larger but smaller than that, we are getting image. That is a characteristic of a image. If you kept that object in different position, we are getting different position images, no? So consider, see here, if you the distance, it is a mirror, it is a mirror, the distance between mirror to object, that we represented as letter V, U. The distance between mirror to object, that we represented as a U. Then the distance between mirror to image, we are getting image in forward direction. No? So the distance between mirror to image, that we represented by letter V. So if you kept the object in different position, we are getting images also in different position. So the length of U and V are different. So considering first case, we are getting U value, U and V. In first case, the distance between a mirror to object, it is generally 30 centimeter. Okay, then we are getting image, you know, that distance, image distance, the mirror to image distance, that we represented by letter V. So that we can write 80. So similar process, again you kept the object in different length. So there the length is 40. So image getting the distance also how much? V value also 40. So again the distance between the object distance you changing here. So what happened? The image distance also there changes, no? So where we are getting image, consider general, we are getting length 80 centimeter. So we are getting image 25. So like that images are getting now here. So using the equation UV divided by U plus V, UV divided by U plus V, we can calculate the value. U means 30 into 80 divided by 30 plus 80. So we are getting here some values. So we want to take the average of this value. Finally, we are getting the average of this value. That is called focal length. The average of this value is called focal length. So the focal length equation, F is equal to UV divided by U plus V. So using this equation, we are getting focal length F is equal to UV divided by U plus V. U means the distance between mirror to object. V means the distance between mirror to image. So using this equation, we can calculate a focal length. Then we can rearrange this equation. So F is equal to UV divided by U plus V. That is average value you are getting. That average value is called a focal length. So rearrange this equation, we can write 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V. 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V. So this equation is called a mirror equation. Using this equation, we can calculate the focal length. If you in a question given for U value and V value, we can calculate F value. Otherwise, twice F value and U value given means we can calculate V value. So we can understood this equation 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V is called a mirror equation. So next, new Cartesian sign convention. New Cartesian sign convention. You generally, you know that you have studied in 9th standard, 2nd chapter, equations of motion, in that how graph representing that all you are studying. So in new Cartesian sign convention, in every experiment related to mirror and lens, that in values are taken, we are using graph, similar to that of graph. So here, this is an x-axis, this is an y-axis. So values, you know that in a graphical representation, how which value positive, which value negative. Same process here also. So here, consider if your object kept like that, it is an image. So the distance between mirror to object, which value coming here? Negative, no? So always we are starting from the pole, originating from the pole. We are starting from the calculation, starting from the pole. So the distance towards the left side, from the pole towards the left side, we have taken negative value. The distance towards the right side, in the principal axis, this x-axis, principal axis, towards the, from the origin, pole to left side, we considering negative value. The pole to right side, we are considering values, positive values. Similar process, the height of upward, height is from the principal axis, upward is there, means that value is positive. Then height is in downward direction, it is means this value is a negative, that you are studied in graphical representation, positive negative value. Same process here also, this considering this principal axis, upward positive, downward direction is a negative. Same here, towards the left negative, towards the right side we are considering positive values. So this is new Cartesian sign convention. So see here, we can write here the distance between object to mirror to object, which value we are getting? Mirror to object. See here, the distance between mirror to object, we are getting here negative value. Mirror to object is negative, towards the left side now. So it value is a negative. Same process, the distance between mirror to image. Mirror to image, how which one, positive or negative? Mirror to image, it is towards right now, so it is also negative. Negative we are getting. So the focal length here to here, focal length in a concave mirror, here we are getting negative value. Focal length also negative value. Focal length negative. The height of the object, height of the object in upward direction, so value is height of object is considered as a positive or negative. It is in upward direction, so it is positive. Positive value. Then height of the image, it is in downward direction, so it is negative. Then height of image, negative we are getting. So generally we are considering the value here to the focal length, this pole, this is a focus, this is a center. So we are getting focus, the distance between here focal length is a 20 centimeter, then image distance is 30. So then object distance is 40 from mirror to 40. Then height of the object at plus 4. Then height of the image minus 2. So using these values, we want to write the apply here new Cartesian center. So first one, distance between object, mirror to object, the distance how much is there? I told here 40, no? It is positive or negative. We are take towards the left now. So it value is 40, minus 40. Towards left, so its value minus 40. Next, distance between mirror to image. It's a distance how much I told? 30. 30 means is minus or positive. Minus, no? Towards the left side, so its value is minus 30. Minus 30. Focal length, next, focal length mirror to here like that towards the left side, so its value is minus 20. Minus 20. Then height of the object, height of the object means it is in upward direction, positive or negative? It is in negative 4, for positive 4, positive 4, upward direction, no? So it is positive 4. Then image distance, image height of the image, how much I told here? 2 centimeters, so that is negative, no? Downward direction, no? So negative 2 centimeter, this is all writing in a centimeter. So like that, when a problem solving time, using this equation and we solving the problem. Next, we want to solve the problems related to mirror. Using the mirror equation, we want to solve the problem. See their question. When an object is placed in front of a concave mirror at a distance 30 cm from an image is obtained on a screen at a distance 20 cm from the mirror. So find the focal length of the mirror. So here u value how much given? The distance between mirror to object distance. So u value here given minus 30 centimeter, no? Towards the right side of there. So minus 30 centimeter. Then image distance. Image distance, the value we are writing v, no? So v is equal to how much? Minus, v is equal to minus 20 centimeter. So we want to calculate a focal length. How are we calculating focal length? We know that formula. F is equal to uv divided by u plus v. So how much u value? Minus 30 into minus 20 divided by u plus v, minus 30 plus minus 20, u plus v. So 30 into 20, we are getting answer 600, no? Here minus into minus 600, 600 divided by minus 30 plus minus. So what happened? Plus minus, minus, no? So minus 30 minus 20. So 600 divided by minus 30 minus 20 means adding, no? Here we should minus 50 we are getting. So minus 50, 600 divided by minus 50, so we are getting minus 12 centimeter. This is the focal length. Next, we are discussing about the height of relation between height of image and height of object. See here the two triangles we are getting, no? This is one triangle, this is another one triangle. Two similar triangles is there, no? Using, you are studying maths, using similar triangle concept. Using similar triangle concept, we want to prove here. See, the distance, it is an height of object, it is an height of image. So, we can write the height of image, I am divided by height of object, OB. It is equal to the distance between mirror to image is PIP divided by OP. IP divided by OP. So, IM is the height of image, no? So, we can write HI divided by OB is the height of object. So, we can write HO. It is equal to IP is the distance between mirror to image. So, that we can write V divided by height of object, distance between mirror to object. So, it is represented by U. Here we want to apply the concept of a new Cartesian sign convention. So, height of image, it is in downward direction. So, here negative, no, minus HI. Height of object, positive. Then V divided by U. V divided V value, negative. Then U value also negative. Towards right, left, no. So, that two values also negative. So, finally it cancels and we are getting HI divided by HO is equal to V divided by U. So, the height of image and the height of object, the ratio of a height of image and height of object, that is called the magnification, that we represented by letter M. So, M is equal to HI divided by HO is equal to V by U. Otherwise, we can rearrange this one. We can write M is equal to HI divided by HO is equal to minus V divided by U. Using this formula, we can calculate the magnification. M is equal to HI divided by HO. HI is the height of image, HO height of object. It is equal to minus V by U. V means distance between a mirror to image. U is the distance between mirror to object. So, related this, we can solve one problem. When an object of height 6 cm, it is placed in front of a concave mirror. So, at a distance of 10 cm away from it, so an image is obtained 60 cm away. Find out the height of image. So, which formula there we are using? M is equal to HI divided by HO is equal to minus V by U. So, here U value given. U value how much given? U is equal to minus 10 cm. Then there V value given. V value how much given? Minus 16 cm given. Minus 16 cm. Next, the height of object given. Height of object HO. Height of object given there. Height of object is plus 6 cm. That is in upward direction. So, plus 6 cm. Plus 6 cm. You don't know value of height of image. So, how you calculate? Using the formula H, M is equal to HI divided by HO is equal to minus V by U. You know that value U and V. Okay. So, M is equal to minus V divided by U, no? Minus V divided by U. So, minus 16 divided by minus of minus 16 divided by minus 10. So, we are cancelling here, getting minus 1.6
centimeter here.
So we should apply this value in the formula here. So m is, we got how much? Minus 1.6 centimeter. No? So m is equal to hi divided by ho. M how much? Minus 1.6 is equal to height of image. You don't know height of image. So height of object how much given here? 6 centimeter. So 6. So multiplied means you are getting answer hi is equal to minus 1.6 into 6. So we are getting finally here answer minus 9.6 centimeter. So this is the pattern to find the magnification. It is important to examination. The magnification we finding using the formula hi, height of the image divided by height of object, it is equal to minus v by u. V means the distance between a mirror to image. U means the distance between a mirror to object. So if there the height of image, if magnification we are getting, there are one magnification is 1. So height of image and height of object is same. If magnification is less than 1, so what happened? Less than 1, so height of image is less than the height of object. So we are getting there magnification less than 1. Magnification is more than 1, so there the height of image greater than the height of object. So using this concept we are understanding magnification less than 1 which time, more than 1 which time. More than means height of image greater than height of object. So today we are discussed about the focal length, how we finding the focal length. So using the formula 1 by f is equal to 1 by u plus 1 by v, that is the mirror formula. Then using the focal length calculated by using the formula uv divided by u plus v, then finding the magnification. So we are completed our fourth chapter. Next we discuss our next chapter.